guys, Coaster Chow here, Doncaster born, but built for theme parks, and welcome to a Theme Park Newsroom update, where today we're going to be looking at Six Flags Magic Mountain in California, because via an image from Reddit, and by the way, if you're watching this and you took that picture on Reddit, credit goes to you, because I can't remember your name, I'm really sorry. But yeah, we may have seen trains popping up on site for the 2022 Raptor project. And now before we get started with all of this, please like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell so you don't miss another video, because we are going to be talking a lot in this video and share more videos on this when we get the official announcement. Please do subscribe and click the notification bell, because we are on the road to 2,400 subs and a million views as well. So please make my dream come true. It'd be really great to hit 10,000 subs and a million views by the end of this year. And we've got half the year left, so you've got plenty of time to do it, but please make my dreams come true, please. Also, guys, check the social media links in the description down below, where you can find also the article, well, not the article, but you can also find the Google Forms link, which also submits your own video ideas. And for now, guys, let's have a look at the picture of the Raptor trains potentially on site at Six Flags Magic Mountain. So, fan Dabby Dozy, look at that Reddit image. That is the Raptor trains. Well, it looks like the Raptor trains. And to be fair, someone actually put that image, I think, on other social media platforms and actually compared it to the underside of the Jersey Devil trains. Now, what you'll notice here, obviously, it's not the final colour. We know that the colour will change, but from first glance, you can see blue there. I mean, we don't think that's the proper colour of the trains, but you never know. But what it says to me is, this is definitely, I mean, if you need any more confirmation, this is what it is. It will be a RMC Raptor coaster in the style of Jersey Devil's layout. But the big discussion here, and this one of the main reasons why it's a longer video than usual, is what I think the theme could be. Now, of course, we have to take everything into account. So I'm going to discuss the potential theme of the Raptor coaster right about now. So there we are, ladies and gentlemen, thrill seekers of all ages. That is looking at the picture from Reddit on site with the Raptor trains for the coaster for next year at Magic Mountain. Now, obviously, first of all, just to give you a quick talk about the trains, obviously it looks nice, looks definitely like Raptor trains, reminds you of the undercarriage of Jersey Devil and the look of that. But the main discussion here is the theme of this Raptor coaster and the name of this Raptor coaster. What are we looking at here? Are we looking at just a general DC character, or are we looking at a Green Lantern franchise character? Now, obviously there's a few ideas you could go through. Now, of course, the big idea that people have is the Joker. People want the Joker. A green rail and a half green, half purple sort of colour support, sort of colour collage for this coaster. And obviously, you know, it would be nice to see the Joker. It'd be a very obvious theme to go for. There are other superheroes and villains you could go through. You could go for Lex Luthor, but of course they already have Lex Luthor Drop of Doom, so unless he wants to create a second Lex Luthor attraction, which is probably not going to happen, then it would be interesting. I mean, you could go for the Green Lantern villains, and this is what hints towards Green Lantern being taken out for this coaster. And there's plenty you could choose from. You know, you could go for Sinestro, you could go for Solomon Grundy, I think his name's Hector Hammond as well. You could go for one of them. You could go for general DC villains in general. You could go for Bizarro. You know, that seems to be still, you know, around the Six Flags parks a bit. You could go for a Bizarro type layout. You could go for heroes like the Flash. You could go for something else like that. You could go with a Wonder Woman attraction. You could go with another one of those Wonder Woman attractions, maybe something like the Golden Lasso coaster, which would be a very Six Flags thing to do, to use a name from a previously existing attraction at a different park and use that instead. But I think it should be interesting. So thank you very much, guys, for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe for more. I'll share more details when we get more on it, and of course when the official announcement comes out, we'll know more then. And for now, guys, my name is Coaster Chow, keep living the coast life, and I'll see you guys next video very, very soon. Take care, guys. Have a raptor-tastic day. Wow.